Hi everyone, it's Anya from Miles and Bar here. Thank you for joining me today. We are in Deal today, Sutherland Road, and I will be showing you around this beautiful four-bedroom property that is currently on the market for £1,350 per calendar month, and it will be available from the 18th of July this year. We will be starting from outside today, so we're looking at the back of the property. Got a conservatory in front of you. Beautifully kept garden. Really nice sized garden. And you have a summer house at the bottom of the garden and the shed as well. So that's the summer house. There is no electric in here, however, there is a socket outside of the house, so you would need a waterproof extension if you wanted to use it, and the shed just there. Okay, so let's have another look at this beautiful garden. And there is also a side entrance. We will walk through there and I will show you the front of the building, and then we will have a look around inside. So that's a quite wide side entrance. And we have a drive here for two cars. It's a very quiet area, walking distance from the train station and town center. It is a dead end, so no through traffic. That's the front of the building. Hi, Luke, thank you for your question. I believe so. Yes, you would. You would. Okay. And please be aware the owners are still living in the property, so you will have to see past the furniture. There is also a new bathroom being fitted, so there is some building works going on at the moment. So we've got a front porch in here leading into the property. And a nice spacious hallway. We'll have a look downstairs firstly, and then we will go upstairs. So that's the front room. Property will be unfurnished. If there is any questions, please feel free to ask. I will do my best, try to answer them. We will be contacting everyone who's joined this live stream to see if you'd like to apply for the property. And just to point out, the rooms are bigger than what they look like during the live stream. I'm always being told that. So you've got bay window to the front, nice and bright room. And that's the front porch and the hallway. Second reception room to your right. It's quite a spacious room as well. And there is the door leading to the conservatory. So you will be able to walk through there. Central heating in here, gas central heating, double glazing. If you'd like to rewatch this video, or if you've missed any of it, it will be later on uploaded to our YouTube channel, Miles Bar YouTube channel. And a beautifully finished kitchen with wooden flooring. Plenty of cupboards, plenty of storage space in here. There will be no appliances staying, so you'll be responsible for bringing your own white goods. It's just the oven and gas hob. The fridge, freezer, washing machine and dishwasher will be going. So plenty of worktop in here, nice and bright. Storage cupboard just in there, and the dining room in the conservatory. Beautiful and bright. There's plenty of storage in this house. one of the storage cupboards just in here under the stairs. And I will take you upstairs to have a look at the four beautiful bedrooms. So carpets on the stairs. And this will be your family bathroom. Newly fitted family bathroom. So that's a brand new boiler that will be boxed in. There will be a shelf underneath and a cabinet. In the right hand corner, WC and the basin. Freestanding bath just there. And the corner shower in here. The choice between a shower and a bath. Everything will be brand new for the tenant to enjoy. And brand new boiler in here. So on this floor, as you can see, we've got split level here. We've got three bedrooms, one single, two doubles. So that's the first of the double bedrooms with two wardrobes in there, overlooking the back garden. Really nice, decent sized double bedroom. Wooden flooring in here. More storage in there. Another double bedroom to the front of the property. And those wardrobes and shelves, you can see they are built in, so they will be staying in here. And a couple of cabinets that match the built-in wardrobes will also stay. Property will be unfurnished, but those bits will be staying. Okay, another bright room with a bay window. Really spacious. And again, wooden flooring in here. And a single bedroom as well on this floor. Decent size single. Not a box room. And there is a downstairs toilet as well behind the dining room. Okay. And one floor up. Leading to the master bedroom with an ensuite. So we've got some storage in here, couple of wardrobes, loft space in there, which is quite big. Wardrobes just in there. Wooden flooring in here as well. And your ensuite just in there. Ensuite shower room. So just to summarize, this property is on the market for £1,350 per calendar month. It will be available from 18th of July. And it's a four bedroom property, three reception rooms, two bathrooms and a downstairs loo. Comes with a summer house and a shed and parking for two cars on the private drive. Walking distance to the town center. And the train station. Brand new bathrooms being fitted as we speak. So it's going to have a freestanding bath, corner shower in here. Got a brand new boiler. Two double bedrooms on this floor and a single. If you wish to rewatch this video, please head to our Miles Bar YouTube channel. Just to point out again, the wardrobes they are building, they will be staying together with those two cabinets. Other than that, property is unfurnished and there is no white goods, just the cooker and the hob. And a single bedroom. Thank you so much for joining me today. We will be contacting everyone who's joined this live stream to see if you'd like to apply for this property. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.